wants to show Samantha and Peaches a plan. So Peaches is definitely feeling a lot better. Cute little kids. Yep. Spaying time is coming soon. Samantha and Patch are going to be the first. Yeah, as it's so far, Peaches is 7 pounds 2 ounces. Samantha was 5 pounds 12 ounces. And Patch was 5 pounds 9 ounces earlier today when she had her thing. I just get a kick out of them playing. Everybody else is still asleep right now. It's only like a little after 4 o'clock. I gotta clean my brown Bessie. Geez, I went shooting today. But if anybody wants to know how Peaches is recovering, he recovered very well. Brotherly and sisterly love. Okay, kids. And I did find out some upsetting news from a neighbor a few days ago when he was looking at Samantha. And I told him about her father, Sam, and I haven't seen him since Memorial Day. And he told me that he buried a black cat around that time that got hit by a car. And being that, you know, Sam was the only stray, you know, around that time, I have no doubt that he got killed. So, Memorial Day was the last time I saw him. Okay. That's about it for now. Bye.